trouble?
Huh?
Fire trouble?
Fire trouble, that's right.
Oh my goodness. At least it's not 105, so sorry about that though.
Alternator issues.
Oh. Well, hopefully it's just that.
What? Was something wrong with your equipment?
No, I have a YouTube channel. People watch stuff like this all the time. No, there's nothing wrong with that. Hopefully it's only the alternator.
I hope so.
Yeah. Oh.
I changed the battery, and as soon as I started it, all of a sudden started smoking coming out of the alternator.
Okay.
Hopefully that's all it is, or maybe a cable.
My friend had the same problem yesterday. So I think it's all this heat is just having.
It also has 2,000 pounds.
Okay, that'll do it. That'll do it. You drive your cars like I drive mine. Yep. Oh, well. Is that the first alternator?
Original.
Oh, well, yeah. You got your money out of it. You got your money out of it. I agree. Yeah, my F-150's over there. It's paid off, too. So I'll drive it until it just...
That was my goal. I really want the light
boost.
I hope I'm
going to
get another 2 or 3 more years.
Yeah. Now, that's not the electric one. That's the one with the big...
The Lightning is the
electric one. Oh, yeah.
The Lightning used to be with it. The Lightning used to be the souped-up one back in the early 2000s.
Yeah.
Now it's the electric one.
Hopefully they'll get those bugs out of the car.
Right.
They're having some fires.
Yeah. That's why I'm hoping this thing will go 2 or 3 more years when I fix all that stuff. And then I can actually have money to work it.
Yeah, okay, so is those 150s, how far do they normally go?
These?
Yeah.
Don't know. 250-ish? 300-ish?
Yeah. Well, they retain a lot of their value, so.
This one's only worth about 6 or 7.
Yeah, but if you
get
go...
Get those miles.
You go two, yeah.
If I can go another 2 more years, I'll be good.
What year is it?
2010.
2010, okay. Yeah. Still looks nice. Sure. That gives me hope. Mine has less mileage. If I can get 210 out of it, I'll be happy.
Yeah. What are you at right now?
140.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's
like a baby.
Yeah, it's a 14.
Okay.
So, yeah.
It's 10, it's got the big engine, and it doesn't ever really use the big engine, but it's there.
Yeah. They get this rolling and get
the walking in.
Alternate, yeah. That's why I was like, well, I'm going to film it while I'm standing here. Yeah. So, interesting. Yeah, I know. That's all right. That's all right. I'll get it going. Thank you. this apparently.
There you have the front wheels. I know they got the bad wheels trapped in there.